Hi there, my name is Kelsey and I'm the registered dietitian here at Lifestyle Medical. Did you know that March is National Nutrition Month? Because of that, we are going to talk about a specific nutrient that is beneficial for many areas of our health, and that is fiber. Fiber is the indigestible portion of plant foods, and because we don't digest it like other nutrients, it helps play key roles in our overall health, including helping you to feel full longer, aiding in digestion, regulating blood sugar and cholesterol, promoting gut health, and all of these things can help contribute to a longer and healthier life. Fiber is found in our plant foods, so think fruits, veggies, beans, grains, nuts, and seeds. The goal is to consume at least 40 grams of fiber per day, and to do this, try incorporating more of the high fiber foods into your diet, like beans, lentils, berries, or avocado. A few more tips to help implement this. Try substituting white rice with brown rice or quinoa. You could add chia seeds to your smoothies or oatmeal, or you could snack on almonds or walnuts throughout the day. Be creative here and see how you can add these high fiber foods to all of your meals and snacks. To learn more, visit us at lifestylemedical.com. You can even schedule a free appointment with one of our providers. We're here to support you and help you build a lifestyle that empowers you to live a long and healthy life. Thank you so much for watching.